know, youth of Goa needs attention, needs money, needs financial support.
Very simple. All of us will be passing next year. There are no jobs in the market.
So people are looking for a change, and they are asking for a change, they are demanding a change.
Many persons will be joining Hands of Olympia Trinamool Congress with the promise to bring a change in Goa, to bring real development and to establish real democracy in the state of Goa.